How's it going, everyone? My name is Brandon. I'm a singer-songwriter and video editor, and we're finally gonna get a look at Soul Ashy Doe, Solar's YouTube channel. I'm super excited for this. We're starting with probably the most deadly, most fatal of the bunch. We're doing the dance choreographies. We're doing all four. I think there's four. She has her things separated by playlists, and this is the dance cover playlist. And I think there's four or five of them. And we're just gonna binge watch these, and hopefully I survive. I have a drink, but it's coffee. It's not water, so it's not really gonna be helpful, I don't think. But I'm super excited for this. I'll try to keep my cool. But we'll see how well I do. I might not make it out alive. We'll see. All right, let's go. Let's go. I love this intro.
Don't never stop if you wanna be on top, bitch.
Okay. Waist fat ass bitch, tap in. Really? Tap in. Already? On your neck, nigga, tap in. Okay, the tongue and the twerking. Rich bitch, tap in. Tap in. MLB, I see gang, nigga, tap in. I don't know who I guess the other girl is Gio. She killing it. Wrist on glitter, waist on thinner. Show you how to bag an 8-figure nigga. Face on zaddy, pockets on jigger. Oh my goodness. Get the car to make it swipe like Tinder. Private pillow in the fire chant chiller. When he posts me out of house. Oh my god. Never been a lame, so the real bitches kill it. Daddy on the FaceTime, you can never take mine. End up on a dateline. Yay. Bitch, hit your wop wop. On the court side. I'm trying, y'all. I'm trying. Looking respectfully. I won't let him hit, but he can put it in his mouth. Come on, Solar. Little waist fat ass bitch, tap in. My goodness. Tap in. Diamonds dancing on your neck, nigga, tap in. Tap in. Fucking nigga gear rich, bitch, tap in. Tap in. Oh my, why? Oh, goodness. Oh my god. That was. We just started. I'm glad she didn't wear that fit. Gio? I'm glad she didn't wear that fit from that teaser. What is this? Okay. She's so cute. She's so cute. See, how is this person the same person that just did that dance choreo? How is this the same person? Oh god. I'm gonna take a second to breathe. Oh, okay. We're still going. I'm good. And now we're doing Say So. Oh god, okay. I didn't even know that last song, but it was fire. But oh boy. Doja Cat, Say So. Solar choreo with Red Lacan? Red Lacan? I don't know. Obviously, I don't know who they are either. Ooh, she's pretty. Oh! My breath right quick. He ain't never seen it dressed like this. He ain't never even been impressed like this. Probably why I got him quiet on this. We got some fire moves on this one. Oh, okay. Okay. Steal it fast. The boy stop playing. Grab my ass. All of them bitches saying I have you with me. All of my niggas saying you mad committed. How you gonna throw in a little bit of Q with the rest of the fatalness? Oh my god. Choreographer, get her shine. I like it. And back to Solar. Oh, okay. Do we have to be on the floor? Yay! Oh my god. And it's funny, because over on Patreon, where we're watching their older stuff, and their appearances on variety shows, and whatever they have to do, some kind of dance challenge, like they always do. And, of course, the people that are hosting the show always ask, like, who's the hole, who do we need to look out for? And most of the times, they say Solar. It's either Solar or Hwasa, I think. Yeah, it's definitely either Solar or Hwasa. One of them, they always say, is the dance hole. But then, she can do stuff like this. But, of course, I'm sure she's done a lot of training and she's improved a lot over the years. So that's growth right there. It's growth right there. Talented woman. Not just a vocalist anymore. Okay. I can't read Korean, so there's no point in me watching these teasers. Okay. Oh, God. Now we're getting yummy. Oh, God. Breathe. Breathe. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Why did I do this? Why am I doing all four back to back? Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy. What is that fit? What is this? Yeah, you got that yummy. Solar, this is just disrespectful. This is God. It's gonna be a fire choreo on top of it. Yeah, you got that yummy.
Watch the sunset kinda.
Yeah. Oh god.
Yeah, you got that yummy yum, that yummy.
Why?
That yummy yummy. Yeah, you got that
yummy. Oh my goodness. Definitely not a weak dancer anymore. Definitely not a weak dancer anymore. Oh my goodness, Solar. Woo! I know we're doing positions next. Oh god. Okay. I think this is the last one, right? Yeah. Okay. Well, we can do this. We can do this. We can do this. And it's the same choreographer as the last one. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Different intro. I really like this song, by the way. Heaven, what are these fits again? I'm just hoping I don't beat history. Like, I'm trying to look respectfully, but how? Like, yeah. At what point is it just too much to be able to do that? Like, I'm just hoping I don't beat history. Boy, I'm trying to meet your mama on Sunday. The nigga I love on Monday. On a Monday, too? No one else say, 'cause I'll be. It's like Ariana knew. Oh, okay. But I get tired of running. Fuck it. Now I'm running with you. With you. So I'm trying to meet your mom. Hey, hey, hey. The nigga I love on Monday. Why? Why? Cause I'll be switching the positions for you. I survived. Oh my god. I was legit worried. Multiple times. My goodness. Woo! Solar! Trying to kill us all! Trying to kill us all. That was, you can see the intent in her face. And almost succeeded. Almost succeeded. It was this close. It was this close. Oh god. Okay. We made it. We made it. Legit. I was worried. Those moves were too much. Way too much floor stuff. Way too much eye contact. Oh, Solar. So I think next time we come back with Solastido, we'll probably do some of her vocal covers, or like some, I think she's done some acapella stuff, and she has a playlist where she's learning English. I'm actually super interested in watching that one, because I know I get a lot of comments from you guys where you say English isn't your first language, and I'm thinking we can learn a lot together, because I might be able to pick up some Korean while she's trying to learn English, and I can maybe we can talk out for those people whose English isn't their first language. Maybe if you guys have any questions, if you want any help with your English, maybe we can all come together and we can have some English lessons while we're watching Solar learn English. I think that would be very cool. So I think you guys are definitely probably more interested in the vocal stuff. So we're probably gonna do vocals next, and then if you guys are interested in the English, I'm gonna do it anyways, and then we'll see how it works, because she's got multiple videos of her learning English, and I just want to see it, honestly. I might just have to watch it on my own. Either way, with that being said, gonna end this one here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you on the next one.